have evacuation flights used in an emergency. For directed to exit, jump onto the flight and move away from the airplane. For water evacuation, exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane can be detached and used as rafts. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to set the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing, even if the bag doesn't inflate. Your life vest is in a compartment under and next to your seat. Pull the strap to remove the life vest pouch. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Attach the buckle and tighten. Inflate your vest as you leave the airplane by pulling down on the red tab or by blowing into the red tube. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. All vests have a light that turns on automatically in the water. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. Thank you for watching our safety demonstration. The federal mask mandate remains in place for air travel under the recently updated CDC guidance for vaccinated travelers. As a result, we continue to have additional safety measures due to COVID-19, and we appreciate your attention for a few more moments. In the event oxygen mask drop from an overhead compartment, remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. You must wear a face mask over your nose and mouth and make sure it is secured under your chin or neck during the flight. You may briefly lift or lower your face mask while eating or drinking. Please keep your mask on if you want to sleep so we don't have to wake you. Thank you for your attention. Once again, welcome aboard.